Arizona lease.
Order lease.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, lock. Whoa! Good job.
What is dream?
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 What is stream?
What is stream?
Stream stands for science, technology, reading, engineering, art, and math. The Stream Academy utilizes these six disciplines to show the campers what all six disciplines have in common and how they relate to each other. The first discipline, science, starts by introducing the campers to ideas like the scientific method, which is a methodology used to come up with ideas and test ideas. They then continue on to learn ideas like Newton's laws of motion. Technology is introduced to the campers in various ways, from our fabrication laboratory to our broadcast studio. Every morning, the students are led into our first stop, the lounge, where they start their day by journaling ideas or random thoughts. Journaling encourages the campers to put their pen to paper and come up with ideas of their own. Every day they are supplied with a journal prompt and ideas on how to organize their thoughts. At the end of the week, we propose an engineering challenge for the students. They get into teams and are given a new engineering challenge to figure out. The first challenge was to build a tower made entirely from spaghetti noodles and marshmallows. The second challenge was to build a bridge from dry spaghetti noodles and a hot glue gun.
I will go ahead and add some keys now, because if I add this, I don't know.
Dear sweet God, no.
God knows this is too dangerous.
Oh my gosh!
And now for the last.
Yes, I came in it!
Yes!
All right. Everyone give Team 2 a big round of applause.
The third week had two challenges, a straw rocket challenge.
One. Oh, pretty good. Wait. Okay. One. Oh. You got Victor, but no points for Victor. One. Launch.
All calculus.
Ready? All right. 2, 1, launch.
Ah!
All right.
That didn't even happen.
I think it'll be rocket.
All right. 3, 2, 1, launch. 2, 1, launch.
Your rocket is evil.
Blow man.
Dude, take it up a little bit. Ah! Time.
2, 1, launch. Oh. 3, 2, 1, launch.
Oh,
Jim. Almost, Jim. Ready? 3, 2, 1, launch.
Whoa!
Good job.
What the?
5 points for Team I Don't Knows.
The third week had two challenges, a straw rocket challenge and a basic mortar challenge, both equally taxing.
It's almost there, man.
What are we gonna put this on?
The battery.
The battery. And then you have to grab the copper wire to spin the.
The thing is, I think it's important that they understand that science is very, it's a human activity, and it's creative, and it's about understanding nature, and it's a lot of fun. And gaining scientific knowledge is in itself, you know, it's a part of our culture. It's an extremely rewarding activity, and applying it to engineering applications, you know, allows us to live the lives we do. And on a wider scale, we really need to encourage kids to study what are known as STEM fields. It's very important for, you know, our future as a nation.
The wires checked, mister. The ones that we wrapped to the paper clips?
No.
Put it like this. You put the tape down. Like this. Hold it like this. Like. Hey, hold it like this.
It's weird, right?
The fourth week was the big finale, the cardboard boat challenge. Twice a week, campers take dance lessons and music lessons, but these are no ordinary lessons. In dance, the campers learn how to form geometric shapes with their bodies and eventually acquire the skills to choreograph their own dance routines.
It's super important just because when you're moving, you're making connections with the physiology of your body. Without understanding how your body functions, without understanding how your brain functions, without understanding how your heart functions, you're nothing. So with dance, you're allowing yourself to make those connections, and you're retaining energy, you're retaining numbers, so you're working on your brain retention, memory retention, and then with your heart, you're focusing on the pulse of your heart and releasing all those energies that you don't realize that are happening, so your heart rate is gonna automatically increase.
With the music class, they learn how important math is when composing original songs. They learn how musical notes equate to mathematical fractions and where and when the proper notes are used. Math is applied when they face their engineering challenges or learning how to manage a timeline while editing footage or fitting musical notes within a specific time signature. The campers quickly learn that math is all around them. To tie all six disciplines together, every year STREAM campers learn how to make a movie. This year they were treated to learning a specific genre of filmmaking, the documentary film. In the beginning, the campers learned the technical ins and outs of a documentary film, but then were reinforced with the importance of storytelling. They learned to organize their story in a manner so they can share what they've learned. By telling stories, the campers learn to format their movie with an introduction, a middle, and a conclusion. These skills are taught so that campers can use these skills outside of the editing room and inside of the classroom, whether they're writing essays, research papers, or personal college letters. Of course, at STREAM Camp, we also like to have a little fun too with games in the classroom and field trips to supplement what they're learning. STREAM hopes to engage and inspire students of all ages and encourage self-empowerment through science, technology, reading, engineering, art, and mathematics, eventually becoming an important leader in their community.
Thank you.
four bunnies. Guadalupe, Odalia, Daniela, and Catherine. Kylie.
So far it has taught me how to think more creatively, and there's different angles you can, different perspectives in engineering, and that you have to be more creative and use the time wisely and just use what resources you have, and yeah, that's it.
Spin, okay? Okay, now if you bring them in, see, you see that? You see how Peggy sped up just by bringing them in? And then when you want to slow down, you bring them out.
The class I liked most was the pool, because I got to swim. My friend would play tag. That's what I felt that was my favorite class.